Rebel Report here at the Downtown Event Center covering the first annual Runnin Rebel Madness. And let me tell you, everyone here has Runnin Rebel fever. There's music, festivities, three-point show, followed by an awesome slam dunk contest.
Star, and Zimmerman got a little revenge with a tomahawk over Jones that shook the court. However, Nwamu wasn't ready to give in yet with his between-the-legs dunk, minus the 360, which was enough to get him in the final round against Jumpman with his incredible leap nearly from the free throw line. In the championship round, Nwamu was vintage Vince Carter, putting his forearm through the rim. But the crown would wind up going to Jones, who continually impressed with his incredible leaping ability. Needless to say, Jones was ready.
Since I came out here for the summer, we was talking about doing a dunk contest and everything, so I was excited to come out here. And me and all the freshmen, I mean, it's our first time, so I mean, we was all pumped, so we went out and we did our thing.
Fans are hoping that what we saw today will translate to the regular season. Coach Rice agrees.
We got a very special group of guys. We're working hard. We want to embody what Las Vegas is all about. We're going to play hard on every possession. We're going to play together. We're going to do some special things. We're going to play Runnin Rebel basketball with these guys.
For the Rebel Report, I'm Justin Guzman.